You know, the fact that this law decriminalizes homosexuality is a huge step forward, because one of the main issues was a lot of police harassment, because this behavior is seen as criminal behavior, and that will stop now.
The legal position is that unless a judgment is overturned by a higher bench, like this is a judgment passed by a division bench of two judges, or by a three judge bench or more, that judgment continues to be enforced. And because we follow common law principles, it effectively means that this judgment is a precedent that needs to be followed by other jurisdictions as well. Of course, we would hope that at some point the Supreme Court might also confirm the judgment, and that then it will become applicable all over India.